much merciful would it have been had it killed me? Because he knew that this was the beginning of America's partnership in World War II. High above the IOTD 389 bomber. 1,000 kilogram bomb between the wheel wells. From 10,000 feet, it rolls up on its wingtip. Aims at the United States battleship, the Arizona. It drops the bomb.
Roosevelt. December 7th, 1941.